Yes, sir. That's a rocking song. I love that song. Where's the Warren Haynes fans at? How about a little Soul Shine?
Find the light that got you through a cloudy day. When the stars ain't shining bright, you feel like you've lost your way. When the candle lights of home burn so very far away. How you gotta let your soul shine, just like my papa used to say. Sometimes I feel a cold wind blowing through my aching bone. I think back to what my papa said. He said, boy, in this darkness, before the dawn, let your soul shine. It's better than the sunshine. You got to let your soul shine. Thank you.
song with these guys that I do a little backup with just because I like it. So we're gonna, let's see, wait.
Yeah.
I do.
Thank you.
Thank you very much.
So growing up with all the Southern rock and all that stuff going on around, I made some friends over the years. Marshall Tucker being one of them. So I Doug Gray and Chris Hicks called me up on stage one day and I sang the first verse of Can't You See, and I put it in my show ever since because I thought it was really cool and I did it with them. How about a little Marshall Tucker, Can't You See? He did a great job with that guitar up there. We did it a little earlier, and I thought, well, that's cool, man. We're going to have two different versions of the whole band. That was great. That was awesome. Have somebody to play while we were ready. Anyway, where's the Tucker Boy fan?
I don't care where we're going. I'm gonna climb a mountain, the highest mountain low. Jump off, nobody gonna know. So can't you see? Can't you see what that woman loves? She keeps doing to me. Keep doing to me. Yeah!
You guys having fun tonight?
Yeah!
Good, me too. Until Pete's barn. Not me a southbound. Cut it all the way to Georgia, baby. Till the train run out of time. So can't you see? Can't you see? What that woman wrote, she bend on a lane.
Come out.
Yeah.
of Summer Street towards the end here.
But it's, well, you know, is she still here? Is Melissa still here?
Yeah.
She is. I'm gonna sing you a song. I changed the name of my Alexa to Melissa.
Thank you. the dead man's grave. We'll hit it up beneath the Georgia cliff. He won't stay here without Melissa. Yes, I know he won't stay without Melissa.
It's a song called Mule Name Whiskey. On a sweaty mule's back. Thank you. Middle name Whiskey. If I had to explain it, you wouldn't understand. Pour it. Take a jacket, go. Please. So I got another one off. It's kind of a belt polisher, I guess they call it. So I got a little slow song on my album I like to do, too. We're going to stick it in here because y'all are just having so much fun. Make a little more noise. Thank you. This is a song called Laid Back. Laid Back. I like sitting here, that I can feel the kick drum really well. Song called Lady. Careful what you wish for.
Looking down the road, you know. Now put your way back thinking about you and me.
I know all the words to Jessica, that's an easy one.
Oh, Thank you.
we all live, y'all all live right around, get the Let Out Band, but we like to do one of them songs because we love Get the Let Out, and we love Led Zeppelin, and we love Mark Iosi, who's going to sing it. Check this out.
Time is now. Sing my song. Mr. Mark Iannese, South Philadelphia's own. Thank you. Thank you, everybody. Oh,
Okay, I'm gonna say a word right now that you're probably not gonna wanna hear, but there you go, good night. You wanna hear an encore?
Yeah!
Make some noise! Yeah! This is the encore. I don't do nothing after whipping post. Time to do a whipping post! Yeah! Thank y'all so much! We had a wonderful time! Let's whip it up!
Make me a fool. She took all my money.
time, huh?
Well, I love this place. I can't wait to come back. Right now, I feel like this.
Sometimes, huh?
All right, man. How great was that?